Asia is a big region with a very diversified economic fundamentals or ability to afford advanced treatment systems. But I believe this conference is a great opportunity to sort of learn about best available technology, best practices within wastewater treatment and also biosolids treatment. And we are very pleased to be here, and we have actually now also started winning projects in sort of less developed countries like Vietnam. And it's good to see that they are now adopting the best available technology. CAMBI, we have a special technology called thermal hydrolysis, which is improving the digestion process. We provide benefits in terms of capex savings to the wastewater treatment plant owners. Can build one third of the normal sized digester. We improve biogas production, and we produce 50% less cake, which in many cases can be used as a fertilizer. Like in the UK, we treat more than 30% of all the sewage produced, and this is taken to land and recycled as an organic fertilizer to agriculture. We also have a very energy efficient system, producing biogas, which is then used in many cases to generate electricity, and the waste heat from the engines is then used to produce steam to operate our system. We are very honored to be here in Tokyo, and we are very pleased to receive the gold medal for the project award category best or exceptional project execution and delivery, together with our client in Beijing, Beijing Drainage Group, who made a very bold decision in 2014, not to build only one, but to build five large biosolids treatment facilities, including our thermal hydrolysis. And Huaifang, which is Asia's largest underground MBR wastewater treatment plant, has implemented this system, and is now a sort of lighthouse for the rest of China and the region.